A short disclaimer before this video starts. First of all, Craig, if you're watching this, please don't get offended. Second of all, if my voice sounds weird, that's because I'm sick. Third of all, I'm only recording my face to avoid copyright and things like that, like all the other reaction channels. I say channels. I'm not gonna be a reaction channel, if you were wondering. This is just my opinions of his videos. He's a friend of mine. Also, video will be in the description. If I'm not being lazy. So, let's begin. Oh boy. I don't like the use of emojis here, personally. Gonna be honest, in my opinion, that's a pretty bad intro. I honestly don't recommend an intro if you're, like, 14 or younger.
I'm gonna be showing you my sketchpad for this year. I've drawn it.
Okay.
It's not full. I'm just gonna give you an update slash like on my sketchbook and
he doesn't draw on it.
About
okay,
individual other, which you know who you are. Anyways, I'm gonna be showing you my sketchbook. Yeah. And yeah.
I would accept that.
Now that I got that off my chest.
How much time do we have left?
I'm now gonna be showing you my sketch.
Okay, so this is when you open up the sketchbook. You get a page saying Craig's sketchbook.
That's a decent cover, but oh my gosh, why did he put that sound effect? By the way, this is just my opinion for the second time.
A
picture of a bird. That's not bad.
Like cursive writing.
I mean, I can't do better.
My autograph, because I put them in
I go for a cartoon style.
Just so I don't get
this is more of a realistic.
If you copyright me, I swear, I'll take an Instagram. Next picture is this bear thinking of. So what's the storyline of this? This is a bear. His name is Pip. I got this story about a bear in my grade 2 named Pip, and I was like really inspired by this. So what he's doing is going up to a blueberry tree saying, blueberries.
He doesn't actually say that.
Yeah, and he's pretty much like trying to, he just smells the blueberries.
He's actually not saying that. He's not doing anything.
Okay, so this is just a bull. This is just a cat at the city night scene.
Oh, speaking of which, my opinions of Snappy Longnose.
I
find him boring.
Through, but I don't know what happens if the cat got hit by a car, but let's just continue.
Well, it's a good background.
This is a puppy I draw. It says, it's thinking of a little bone. It's my autograph, and it says, a dog in cursive writing in the bottom.
That's a normal drawing.
This is a drawing I did of this dove flying through the earth, because this is a symbol of, I'll just read it to you and you can
cool.
In your head. So, peace
could
be with
better.
You, as the Father sent me, so I send you. And that's from John 20:19. And it had
cool religion.
Trying to show peace to the world. Yeah. And this is a little kitty.
I'm noticing a theme here.
Ash, that definitely inspired me to do this picture. I don't think I have any other pictures. Oh wait, I do. Okay, so.
And if you're wondering what the sniffling is, that's me having a cold, being weird.
It's a pretty good picture. If I do say so myself, I'm just joking. Probably not.
Oh
and
boy.
The final picture is this. This has a lot of meaning. So it's a love.
Okay, it's cool, but again, could be better.
Broke a bit.
At least in my opinion.
Concrete. Which means it says
I mean, that would be a good start. I don't think I could do better than that first try, but
separate us from God's love.
How I draw is like
God's love can never
I do it several times over, so you know, I just try to do better. That's what I'm saying.
Okay, I'm gonna turn to switch the camera. Mainly to inform you about the imposter.
Imposter.
Thank you for watching, Craig Johnson here, and peace out.
Also, did I mention this video has 3 dislikes and several hate comments? Here's this said imposter. I like how this video has no likes and only dislikes. Yeah. He wishes he could eat. I don't know who that is. But apparently this guy wishes he can eat their butt. And then Craig replies saying, I wish you could leave. Okay. Oh look, there's a cringe book. I mean, cringe compilation right here. Cringy sketchbook tour. Are the kid that was commenting how great Canada is? If so, stop and that will be the last time I will ask you. And then Craig once again replies with jealous. Yeah. And then he replies saying that he is proud of his country and he's not saying anything either, but if you're not blind, you will realize that a lot of people aren't happy with you, so delete your comments on that video and probably apologize. LOL, I know, right? Canada is gay like me. And that's once again this said imposter. I won't judge. Nope. Okay, I'm saving that comment for you guys. That's just hilarious. Good job, better than me at drawing. I miss you a lot. Oh yeah, this is the person they were talking about. And then Craig's comment just says, yay, 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 yay. What is an imposter? A weirdo. And then he tells Craig to eat his butt. Great. I feel like this is gonna be very cringeworthy when it comes out. But please respect my opinions. Or, you know, don't. I don't really care. But first, I'm also going to look up this person's channel. Oh, I didn't look at the replies. It's someone who does music, I guess. Well, thank you for somehow not getting bored by looking at my face. Bye.